Multi-criteria evaluation of measured soil attributes and parameters. According to the eigenvalue results, the first two axes are significant on the PC1 and PC2 component figure, PCA, which together represent about 95% of the variability. 2012 to 2015, the PCA of studied parameters of soil organic matter, CORG, NTOT, soil available macronutrients, P, K, Ca, Mg, and soil reaction, pH, during the studied period, 2012 to 2015. Note, I curve, L, L curve, C, curve. The PC1 axis N, PC1 times PC2, represents the content of available nutrients, K, Mg, P, and the SOM, CORG. The K content is strongly and negatively correlated with this axis, R equals minus 0.98. Similar correlations are in the case of Mg content, R equals minus 0.91, CORG, R equals minus 0.88, P, R equals minus 0.88, P, R equals minus 0.86, and NTOT, R equals minus 0.77. The PC2 axis represents correlation with the pH value, R equals 0.95, and Ca content, R equals 0.78. According to the projection of the cases, the fertilizer treatments and localities are separated, clusters close together that behave similarly are correlated. According to the analysis, the control treatment at iCurf is significantly separated from other treatments. At LURF and CURF sites, two clusters are separated, 1, control in FIM plus 0 and, 2, FIM plus N3 pack with FIM plus N2. Factor 1 in the FA, describes the properties from the point of view of the soak, decomposition processes, and nutrient content. Factor 2 describes the soil from the point of view of pH value. The FA of studied parameters of soil organic matter, CORG, NTOT, soil available macronutrients, P, K, Ca, Mg, and soil reaction, pH, during the studied period, 2012 to 2015. Note, I curve, L, L curve, C, curve. The commonality represents the proportion of variability of attributes expressed by the factors involved. It is similar to R2 value we get when explaining the original characters by regression of selected factors. From the contribution of factors 1 and 2 to the commonality, it's clear how commonality acquires high values, more than 0.9, and thus, the values of attributes are precisely considered by the proposed factor model, Table 5. The factor weights and contributions of selected factors to the commonality for each parameters in factor analysis, FA. The dendrograms, accomplished by complete linkage method, prove separated clusters of the control treatment and inosculated clusters of FIM plus 0, FIM plus N3 pack, and FIM plus N2 fertilizer treatments, iCurf and GLURF. Two clusters were recorded at CURF site, control with FIM plus 0 and FIM plus N3 pack with FIM plus N2. Similarly, the CLU analysis also divided the soil properties, a cluster of nutrient content, SOM, and the pH value. The results of the CLU are consistent with the results of FA and PCA. CLU of studied parameters of soil organic matter, COX, NTOT, soil available macronutrients, P, K, Ca, Mg, and soil reaction, pH, during the studied period, 2012 to 2015. Note, I curve, L curve, C curve.